And now to Albuquerque, New Mexico, where the city's police chief has promoted a commander who was accused in a lawsuit of using excessive force. His name is Timothy Gonterman, and he was accused in 2002 of burning off part of a homeless man's ear with a stun gun. In 2006, a federal jury awarded the man $300,000 and found that Gonterman was actually in the wrong. Now, this news comes just a month after the U.S. Department of Justice released a review of the Albuquerque Police Department and how it handles cases of excessive force. In the investigation, the DOJ said, "We have reasonable cause to believe that APD engages in a pattern of practice of use of excessive force, including deadly force, in violation of the Fourth Amendment." After more than a year of reviewing hundreds of cases handled by the APD, the federal agency found that officers too frequently used deadly force on people who, quote, posed a minimal threat, and used a higher level of force on those with mental illness, which often includes the homeless. In a statement, Gonterman said this of his previous actions: "It was a mistake, and I have learned from that mistake. I have taken responsibility for it." Gonterman says that he now uses only minimal force necessary to make an arrest and that he has become a use of force instructor.